Looks like the guy been struck by lightning on top of his head.
You be nice, or you may be struck.
You
by
weren't in the picture. It doesn't prove that I brought film footage.
Go to the ring, please.
Doesn't prove
the following bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing in the corner to my left, from Samoa, weighing in at 238 pounds, Sivi. The opponent, soon to be entering the ring area, escorted by his manager, Elizabeth, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 237 pounds, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Look at the lovely Elizabeth. Is she a beauty or what?
Look at the Macho Man new robe. That is gorgeous.
We're looking at about $10,000 or $15,000 worth of ring robe.
Are you kidding? On one side.
How would you know? You never owned anything like that.
Look at that. I bet you there's $50,000 right there.
Macho Man Randy Savage. Everyone on their feet here. It's this capacity crowd wants a good look. Elizabeth, manage me.
I wish.
That piece of footage that you brought, Brain, it didn't prove a stinking thing. Can you produce a contract or
wait
something?
Now, wait a minute. Has Hart, has Fuji, has Johnny V, has Slick, has anybody else brought you any footage of Bam Bam Boogaloo?
I never asked them for it.
Well, I did, so that proves I'm in contact with the man.
No, that only proves that you happen to get your ruddy little hands on a piece of footage of Bam Bam Bigelow.
You weren't in the picture. Are you insinuating I whizzed it?
I'm not insinuating. I'm stating it outright. Sibiafi tying up here with the Macho Man. Macho. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Macho didn't do his homework.
I was in that footage.
Where were you?
They didn't run it long enough. They cut it out. I know they did.
Nice spinning head scissors. Going for it again. He got him with it again. Nice shoulder block by CB off the ropes. The youngster's got speed. Going to the outside.
Uh-oh, this might be an upset here.
Taking a page right out of the book of the Macho Man. He's way up there. Oh.
He don't know where he is now.
He may need some Ramagel. Got a real headache. Savage now sensing it. Look at this 360 job. Right over the top. And Savage now with about an 18-foot leap. Coming up down to the arena floor. Bombs away. Oh. Nailed him. Nailed him and drove him right into the steel barricade. This man is a rough customer. It's only a question of time in my book before there's some more gold around the waist of the Macho Man.
I'll have to agree with you on that.
Some of the things he does are very unethical.
Does it matter? He's the Macho Man.
Really got things going his way right now. At the early part of this match, Sibiafi had control, but that's long gone. Oh, awesome knee drop.
No. No, he's going to be kind.
Oh, no, jerked him up. Could have had a three count there. Referee Joe Morella, as Elizabeth looks concerned. I don't know why.
Now, that's
doing
the Macho
extremely well.
That's the Macho Man I know.
Perched up there. Flying elbow, yes. Good night, CB Oppie.
Wow.
Elizabeth, big smile on her face. Well, not really. She's still a little concerned, Brain.
I think the whole sport of professional wrestling, I think she's scared.
Well, maybe she is.
The winner of this bout, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Well, I'd be a little concerned if I were her. How many times have we seen the Macho Man trying to humiliate her? Look, just like that.
Well, she should be put in her place.
Right now, some special info on upcoming...
You know, over the week.